I was born in near Lojen Monastery, and Lojen Monastery is one of main six monasteries of Nyingma tradition. My family has very close relationship with Lojen Monastery. When I came back to my hometown in 2004 with many of my Sangha from Finland, my previous monastery has been many years trying to get me to there, and finally we were able to do this trip to Gyago Monastery, which is quite far. It takes like 6 hours by car. When we approach the border of my hometown and Gyago Monastery area, and there were a lot of people waiting for us, and many of us very shocked because we really did not expecting like that kind of big welcoming ceremony. There was like many lamas, even Chinese government workers, and they're holding kadas and saying they're most welcome. There's no good road, but place is very flat and easy to move by car anywhere, everywhere. When we approaching to near this monastery, and there were again a lot of people waiting for us. Those who have a nice horse and motorbike and so forth. This place is very, very, really wonderful place, and very flat and wide view. They had organized big welcoming ceremony near a monastery, which is very important place. And they built a tent there and gathering all lay people and monks all together. There was a lot of people waiting for us, particularly my previous life son was there and nephew was there. This mandala meaning is a representation of body, speech, mind of Buddha. It is symbolic of rigorous teaching and wish long life for Lama. We came out from tent. There were a few hundred people, and everybody prostrating and bring kadas and take blessing. They were really very happy. And many of young boys are offering songs, and we were all very, very joyful. The stupa is great Master Dakpa Rinpoche's stupa. He was born here and he was passed away in this place. Later, his heart disciples made this stupa for memorials great Dakpa Rinpoche, who wrote many great and useful books, such like Words of My Perfect Teacher and so on. We were able to do prayer and scambulator on this stupa with my brother Kembo and also the Taji Rinpoche, who is a kind of family lineage of Dakpa Rinpoche, and many of also Dakpa Rinpoche's relatives were there. This Gegon monastery is actually a very small monastery, but it's very blissful and something extraordinary quality, because from this monastery very excellent or great master came, such like great Dakpa Rinpoche and Kunchen Popa Tulku and Kenchen Kumpa Rinpoche, and my previous life called Rosa Sunampage. Those are very great master and also very important master in Nyima tradition, because those are like great lineage holders. Song offering meaning is purifying of land. And why we make here is that there's a big mountain which is protector of all Gegon areas. When there's some special happening, and they used to make a song offering here since when the Gegon monastery started. This trip was very successful and everybody were very enjoying, and particularly myself, because I have able to bring many of my heart disciples to this monastery. I think many of our sanghas, they never ever see like this kind of big ceremony when teacher comes, and they are very stronger feeling into Dharma and practice Dharma and so on, and everybody have some inspired during this trip.